With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello guys, today we are given question that how can we show that change in oxidation state is different from variable oxidation state for non-transition element. So we have to say that how variability and oxidation state of transition metal different from that of non-transition metal. Okay, so we have to explain this. We know that non-transition metals or element, it shows variable oxidation state, that means more than one oxidation state, variable oxidation state. However, this oxidation state differ from variable oxidation state, which is shown by transition element, okay, and variation oxidation state, which is shown by transition element, variable oxidation state, which is shown by transition element, can differ by one unit until the other oxidation state shown by non-transition element differ by two units due to inert pair effect. For example, I am saying that helium, it exhibits plus 1, plus 3 oxidation state, and lead, that is, it exhibits plus 2 and plus 4 oxidation state, okay? It is plus 1, plus 3, not plus 3, plus 1, comma, plus 3. So, moreover, in case of transition element of the same group, transition element of same group have higher oxidation state, is more stable, more stable for heavier element, okay? For example, I am saying that this and this are more stable than W is tungsten, are more stable than Cr, that is oxidation state here, 6, okay? But in non-transition element, of P block, lower oxidation state is more stable, so this will be due to inert pair effect. For example, I can see that Pb2 plus is more stable than Pb4 plus. So this is what it is asked to explain in question. So hence explained. So this is the explanation of the question. Hope this is clear to you. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.